symmetry and eloquence of blue and gray. Strange, we ran down desperate streets in a car of unnamed on the flesh of the city. The sun has stagnated somewhere beyond the rim of the horizon, and darkness is a mystery of curves and lines. But still we lay under the emptiness and drifted slowly outward. And somewhere in the wilderness, we found salvation, scratched into the earth like a message.
Harry?
Harry!
You're a wizard.
This is vile!
What?
Hi, I'm Ron Weasley.
Hermione!
What's wrong with Ron?
Avada Kedavra!
He's jealous of you.
Crucio!
I would gladly switch places with him.
Avada Kedavra!
Sandra!
Stan Potter!
Look at him grab the tree!
Hey, Harry's son.
His mom's
dead.
Balls.
Yeah.
Suck
balls.
What a gay guy. Look at him.
I don't want this.
Asphyxiate on words, I would say.
Serious. I don't know what to do.
Hermione!
I'm just angry all the time.
There are no flowers, no, not this time. There'll be no angels, crazy lovers, just pissed off words
fight.
I find.
What should we do with them?
Sure smile,
Avada Kedavra!
I'd share with
Harry!
You good. Just
there were two from the ministry.
You can't kill.
We'll never see them again.
You've got to mean it, Potter.
Crucio!
Ah!
Avada Kedavra!
Your friends will always get in the way.
I cannot stay here.
Ah!
At last, all the Horcruxes are destroyed.
Once I get the Elder One, I'll be unstoppable.
What's the next move, Harry?
Charizard!
Tiburon!
Tiburon!
Black Elf!
Mew!
Load!
Adioka!
Reload!
Oh look, Neville and Draco are fighting over there.
Nothing is more business, and business is good.
Hey Draco, why don't you fight a real wizard?
Oh please, Potter, you're always so full of yourself.
Penguin!
Michael Jackson! Oh, Draco, how I wish your father were here to see this.
Sectum Sempter!
What is wrong with you, Harry? Why would you do that?
Ah!
I've had it with you, Harry!
What do you think you're gonna do? You're almost a pathetic wizard as Neville.
Hey, that's all very nice.
Stop it!
Sting!
Hermione!
Hey!
Oh!
Man up, Ron. If you and Neville want to prove yourselves worthy wizards, then you might as well kill Voldemort's snake while I'm gone.
Where are you going?
And you're not going to stop Voldemort, are you?
Well, that was a weird thing to say.
That guy needs to set out his priorities.
Harry Potter, I've been waiting 17 years for this moment.
I'm not. I'll try not to end this too quickly.
Deathlock!
Red Zeppelin!
Letters!
Angels and Airwaves!
Fireplace!
Cornerstone!
I call upon the powers of recent explosion!
Ah!
The Amazing Edge! Stairway to Heaven!
I begged your mother, Trebek.
Avada Kedavra!
Well, isn't it Harry Potter?
Professor Dumbledore?
Indeed. It is I.
Where am I? Am I dead?
In a manner of speaking, yes, we are both dead. As for where we are, that's for you to decide.
Voldemort, that coward, got me when I had my back turned. Old man, is there a way out?
Possibly. But I would like for you to take out the Resurrection Stone and spin it thrice.
Serious? Mom? Dad?
We are very disappointed in you, Harry.
What? I'm more powerful than Voldemort. I'm practically invincible.
Fool. You've let anger, hatred, and fear take over you. You've forgotten your friends, your real strength.
You've let Voldemort take control of you.
No.
Although it would appear so, I want you, Narcissa, to check if he's dead.
No. No, none of this is true.
It is. You are now more Voldemort's son than you are mine. Is this how you repay all the people who have died to save you?
They are right, Harry. Powerful though you may be, your heart is extraordinarily weak. You have gained the same weakness Voldemort has. The very same weakness I showed to you so that you can destroy him.
No! No! No!
Put her down, boy!
Oh, Lucius. I would have loved to see the way I killed your little precious Draco.
I'll kill you!